I'm pretty excited, you guys. This is a big, big win for my team. It ranks when we signed those guys, Frenchie. I was very impressed by his decision to move to third, and he's an outstanding young fellow. He'll be very big in New York. You guys better watch out. He's gonna take you by the reins, by the horns, them bulls. Gonna be great. Tune in, New York Yankees.
The New York Yankees signed Rodriguez to a 10-year, $275 million contract, the richest baseball contract in history. Surely Rodriguez felt like he was on top of the world.
Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty except for one man still.
For the record, have you ever used steroids, human growth hormones, or any other performance-enhancing drugs?
No.
Have you ever been tempted to use any of those things?
No.
You never felt like this guy's doing it? Maybe I should look into it too? He's getting better numbers, playing better ball?
I've never felt overmatched on the baseball field. I've always been in a very strong, dominant position. So, no.
Despite what Rodriguez said in regards to the allegations, he had, in fact, consumed numerous steroids in the season of 2001, 2002, and 2003. During his drug use, A-Rod oftentimes had difficulties focusing on the game and was benched and did terribly because of it.
A-Rod sucks! A-Rod sucks! A-Rod sucks! A-Rod sucks!
Boo, you suck, A-Rod!
Oftentimes, he was distracted by various women in the bleachers that he would then try to court.
Hey, babe.
Okay, so today we're talking about Alex Rodriguez. What do we have on him, friend?
Alex Rodriguez was recently accused of using various growth hormones, such as steroids. That is a very bold accusation, wouldn't you agree, Jerry?
Yeah, it really sucks. He's actually come out and said that he did do them, and we actually have a video that we can cut to now.
Is that right, Maurice? Well, let's show him the video.
For the record, have you ever used steroids, human growth hormones, or any other performance-enhancing drugs?
Yes, I've always thought I had the weight of the world on my shoulders. At first, my cousin recommended anabolic steroids to me. I took it for 2 years until I had my neck injury, and then I thought of my career and my life after baseball, so I stopped taking them.
And we're back, folks. Welcome to SportsCenter on ESPN2, the only network that has all your football, tennis, and everything else, etc. Now, I think Alex Rodriguez is going hard every day. Well, what is the official stance that the New York Yankees have taken on his various growth hormones?
Yeah, the committee is actually thinking about cutting A-Rod because...
Is that right?
Yeah, this year, he struck out 9 for 15 during this year's playoffs.
Really? When I go to the clubs, I don't even strike out that much with the women. That must be very embarrassing for Alex Rodriguez.